Halle Laura Channel, you're watching Eagles Zach Ertz leaves game vs. Seahawks with head injury. Eagles tight end Zach Ertz suffered an apparent head injury in the third quarter of Sunday night's game against the Seattle Seahawks at CenturyLink Field. Ertz went down after attempting to make a catch on a Carson Wentz pass over the middle of the field that he was unable to haul in on a 3rd and 3 from the Seahawks' 35-yard line with 3:55 remaining in the third quarter and the Eagles trailing 17-3. After a quiet first half in which he was targeted only once, Ertz appeared to be heating up after halftime. Prior to suffering his injury, which sent him to the medical tent on the sideline, Ertz caught 2 passes in the third quarter for 24 yards including a 14-yard completion. Throughout the course of the season, Ertz has developed into Wentz's security blanket, 55 catches for 639 yards and 7 touchdowns. Earlier this season Ertz was sidelined against the Denver Broncos with a hamstring injury back in Week 9. In addition to his continued emergence in the passing game, Ertz said earlier this season that he has taken great pride in improving as a blocker this season. "I don't want to be viewed as a weakness," Ertz said earlier this season. "In any means. I don't want to be viewed as a weakness in the passing game. I definitely don't want to be viewed as a weakness in the running game. It's a little bit of pride. You hear things like you have to take Zach out on certain plays. It's something that I've taken a lot of effort, but I don't want to be viewed like there's a weakness in my game, or an area of my game that's weaker than the other areas. It's something that I take a lot of pride in as a competitor." Eagles vs. Seahawks, score, live updates for Sunday night game in Seattle. The Philadelphia Eagles are set to face the Seahawks on Sunday night in Seattle. Philadelphia has won its last 9 games and carries an NFC best 10-1 record into Sunday's contest. Carson Wentz has been one of the top quarterbacks in the NFL so far this season, tallying 28 touchdowns to just 5 interceptions, while tight end Zach Ertz has already registered a career-high 7 touchdowns. He's recorded a score in 5 of Philadelphia's last 6 games. The Seahawks enter their contest Sunday with a 7-4 record after a road win over the 49ers last week. Quarterback Russell Wilson has tallied 26 total scores in 2017 and tight end Jimmy Graham has pulled in a team-high 8 receiving touchdowns. Sporting News will be providing live updates throughout Sunday's game. Follow along below. Eagles vs. Seahawks, score, live updates. 11:15 p.m., the Eagles move into Seattle territory before 2 straight incompletions from Wentz leads to a 4th and 6. Philadelphia goes for it but Wentz throws an incomplete pass and the Seahawks will take over at their 40 with 5:43 to play. 11:06 p.m., touchdown Seahawks. Seattle converts on a 3rd and 8 near midfield when Russell Wilson pitches it to Mike Davis, who gains 17 yards. After moving the chains one more time, Wilson finds a wide-open J.D. McKissick down the sideline for a 15-yard touchdown, increasing the Seahawks' advantage to 24-10 with 7:29 to play. 11:01 p.m., Zach Ertz will not return for the Eagles. 10:55 p.m., touchdown Eagles. Wentz again avoids pressure and finds Nelson Aguilar, this time for a 27-yard touchdown. Philadelphia trails 17-10 with 12:08 remaining. 10:52 p.m., Wentz escapes the pocket and lofts a 51-yard pass to Nelson Aguilar just before going down, moving the Eagles to Seattle's 33. End of third quarter, Seattle 17, Philadelphia 3. 10:47 p.m., the Seahawks move into Eagles territory on a 22-yard run by Mike Davis but they are forced to punt after Russell Wilson throws an incomplete pass on third down. 10:45 p.m., Eagles tight end Zach Ertz has left the game and is questionable to return. 10:40 p.m., Philadelphia picks up a pair of first downs and moves to the Seattle 32. Facing a 4th and 3 after 2 incompletions and a short pass, the Eagles elect to go for it. Seattle sends pressure on the play and Wentz's pass floats over the head of Kenjon Barner. Seattle takes over on its 25. 10:30 p.m., touchdown Seattle. Wilson finds Tyler Lockett in the end zone 3 plays after Baldwin's long reception. The Seahawks now lead 17-3 with 5:42 to play in the third quarter. 10:25 p.m., the Eagles blitz on a 3rd-and-10 play near midfield. Russell Wilson stands in the pocket and throws a deep ball downfield to a wide-open Doug Baldwin for a 47-yard reception, moving Seattle to the Philadelphia 1. 10:11 p.m., turnover Philadelphia. Wentz completes a 23-yard pass to Alshon Jeffrey, moving the Eagles to Seattle's 4 following the 4th-down conversion. Wentz attempts to scramble into the end zone 2 plays later, but he is hit and coughs up the football. It rolls out of the end zone and Seattle will take possession at its 20 as the Eagles continue to trail 10-3. Carson Wentz loses the football out of the back of the end zone. 10:09 p.m., Carson Wentz completes 2 passes to Zach Ertz and 1 to Alshon Jeffrey that pick up first downs, moving the Eagles to the Seattle 38. Then, facing a 3rd-and-12, Wentz finds Torrey Smith right near the marker, but he's ruled short. The Eagles go for it and convert on a sneak by Wentz, and they now have a fresh set of downs at the 27. 10:01 p.m., we're back for the second half. The Eagles will start the period's opening drive at their 25 following a touchback. Halftime, Seattle 10, Philadelphia 3. 9:46 p.m., Philadelphia fails to move the chains on 3rd down and punts. Seattle takes a knee and heads into halftime with a 10-3 lead. 9:41 p.m., Philadelphia is putting together another long drive just before halftime. The Eagles call timeout facing a 3rd-and-2 near midfield with 59 seconds remaining in the half. 9:31 p.m., Russell Wilson escapes pressure and attempts to scramble on a 3rd-and-12 play. But he comes up 5 yards short of the marker and Seattle punts. Philadelphia will start its drive at its 19. 9:23 p.m., field goal Eagles. Philadelphia strings together a 16-play, 75-yard drive that eats up 7:19 of game time, but are forced to settle for a short field goal after they are called for holding on a first down play in the red zone and they fail to move the chains again. Philadelphia now trails 10-3 with 7:51 remaining in the half. End of first quarter, Seattle 10, Philadelphia 0. 9:05 p.m., touchdown Seahawks. Seattle moves into Eagles territory after a 23-yard catch by running back Mike Davis, and one play later, Philadelphia is called for pass interference, moving the Seahawks to the 16. Russell Wilson follows with a pass to Jimmy Graham in the corner of the end zone to put Seattle ahead 10-0. 8:57 p.m., Carson Wentz overthrows a wide-open Nelson Aguilar on first down and he's sacked 2 plays later as Philadelphia is forced to punt. 8:52 p.m., Russell Wilson is sacked on 3rd down and the Seahawks punt for the first time. Philadelphia will start its drive at the Seattle 47. 8:48 p.m., the Eagles pick up 1 first down but fail to move the chains again as a Legarrette Blount run comes up just short of the marker. They punt and Seattle will take over at its 10. 8:38 p.m., field goal Seahawks. Seattle advances to the Philadelphia 34, but its drive stalls after 2 incompletions from Russell Wilson and a short run from Mike Davis. Blair Walsh enters and kicks a 46-yard field goal to give the Seahawks a 3-0 lead. 8:30 p.m., we're underway in Seattle. The Eagles win the toss and defer. The Seahawks will start the game's opening drive at their 20. 8:05 p.m., here are Seahawks receivers catching passes in warm-ups. 7:01 p.m., the Eagles and Seahawks have both announced their inactives. Philadelphia Eagles at Seattle Seahawks, live updates. Get live updates and analysis during the Eagles game against the Seahawks from our reporters and columnists in the press box at CenturyLink Field in Seattle, and share your thoughts on the action in our live chat with Jonathan Tannenwald. Key plays. 7:29 4th Seahawks 24, Eagles 10, Seattle responded to the Eagles' touchdown with a 10-play, 73-yard drive capped off by a 15-yard Russell Wilson pass to J.D. McKissick. 12:08 4th Seahawks 17, Eagles 10, Carson Wentz finally got the Eagles into the end zone, throwing a 27-yard touchdown pass to Nelson Aguilar. 5:42 third Seahawks 17, Eagles 3. After Russell Wilson fired a 47-yard pass to Doug Baldwin, he threw a short touchdown pass to Tyler Lockett. 9:39 third, after driving to Seattle's 5-yard line, Carson Wentz fumbled the ball away diving for the goal line and it bounced out of the end zone for a touchback. 7:55 second Seahawks 10, Eagles 3, the Eagles finally scored their first points of the game thanks to a 26-yard field goal by Jake Elliott. 0:10 first Seahawks 10, Eagles 0, after the Eagles took two disastrous penalties, Seattle quarterback Russell Wilson threw an 11-yard touchdown pass to Jimmy Graham. 9:47 first Seahawks 3, Eagles 0, Seattle got on the scoreboard first with a 46-yard field goal by Blair Walsh. Thank you, please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.